For the past few decades, the Asia-Pacific region has become a central link for production of goods and services worldwide.
Between 2005 and 2015, Asia lifted more than 600 million people out of poverty. And the rise of global value chains have a big role to play.
But today, they're facing unprecedented challenges.
The future of global value chain is what we decided to be right here, right now.